2 months ago, it was possible to buy Marqeta with $25 billion valuation, and now they go public with only $13 billion valuation. And I really suggest you to watch my previous video about Marqeta, because I wouldn't repeat the same stuff again. Finally, they are going on IPO, and the first trading day, it will be 9th of June 2021. And finally, we have some numbers. Annualized net revenue, $350 million in 2020. I think it is awesome. 2020 net revenue growth over 100%, dollar-based net revenue retention over 200%, 36 countries, and in 2020 they proceed over $60 billion, and you can calculate that they are taking really low fees for their services. On this slide, you can see that main users like DoorDash, Instacart, Square, and Klarna really like Marqeta, and that is why I think everything will be okay with this stock. And I think we have to talk about valuation, and you can see still on Forge Global, because S1 form was published only today, and you can see trading at 30 to 36. And it was a little bit hard to buy for 36. I know lots of people who bought for 39, 40, and 45. And I think we will see the same prices on day one, or I hope no, and we will make lots of money on it. They are offering lots of shares, $1.5 billion. In money, and total Class A common stock and Class B common stock to be outstanding after this offering, 537 million shares. And if we will multiply 537 million shares to 24, it will be $13 billion. Look at Series D, June 2017, 4 years ago, and the share price was only 1.21 with stock split, and they made X20 in 4 years. I think it is awesome, and that is why I made for you my service, pre-IPO store bot in Telegram. And you can make the same. And even in S1 form, you can see existing stockholders, average price per share 1.14, and new investors will buy with 22 or maybe 24. And the super good news, JP Morgan actually use Marqeta, and Marcus by Goldman Sachs use Marqeta too. And Uber, Affirm, Klarna, DoorDash, we already know about them. Look at total processing volume. I think they are just tripling every year. If they will show the same in 2021, it will be really awesome. I think Marqeta company is awesome, and I will definitely buy shares if I will see 24 or even 30 on day one, because I think it is cheap, and I'm sure that Katie Wood will buy it, because it is a super interesting company and they're growing extremely well. What do you think about Marqeta? Please write down your thoughts in the comment section below. Like, subscribe, comment. See you later. Bye bye.